Inside these server racks is more than just data. Inside are real-world solutions and human benefit. Everything from cutting-edge diabetes research to business logistics to social services and education. Our mission is to make HPC accessible to more organizations, both public and private, allowing them to harness the power of AI for themselves. And we do this with the help of our technology partners like Lenovo. We are AHB.ai, and this is how we are raising the bar on AI and high-performance computing.
At AHB.ai, we use our Lenovo TrueScale solution to help companies leverage the power of AI.
Our clients are businesses who are figuring out ways to implement new AI products, and we are working with Lenovo's TrueScale solution to help them get there. The UAE is transitioning to a knowledge-based economy, and innovation will be a key driver and cornerstone of the country's social and economic development. The goal is to improve the health and wealth of citizens of the country for generations to come, and AHB.ai has an important role to play in this transformation. Traditionally, HPC has been the preserve of large businesses and major research institutions. We want to democratize access to these technologies. Our vision is to offer HPC to anyone from small-scale startups to graduate centers. That's why we turned to Lenovo to build one of the most cutting-edge HPC facilities in the Middle East. And that's how the Sharjah Research Technology and Innovation Park was born.
So we partnered with Lenovo to build and operate a new data center that features the first liquid cooling system in the Middle East. Sustainability is crucial for us and our customers, so we turn to Lenovo's power and cooling services to help us design, deploy, and maintain the state-of-the-art HPC cluster that's being built. We worked very closely with Lenovo consultants and then eventually decided to take Lenovo's TrueScale infrastructure as a service offering for HPC.
At Lenovo, we work by first getting to understand what the customer actually wants. From there, we can then sit down with them and actually work out what is the best way to actually tackle it. All the way through, the customer is actually engaged.
With this state-of-the-art facility, we are able to support critical research that is happening all over UAE.
At my lab, we are using AI to detect diabetes in patients, making early detection of diabetic retinopathy more easily accessible and affordable. AI technology has the potential to save lives in so many parts of the country. It gives medical personnel the ability to run simple, quick tests in remote areas. To have access to such powerful HPC at AHB is critical for the success of this program.
Lenovo's support has been fundamental to our approach in the region. So by working with them directly, by using their sustainability expertise, we are creating not just a data center that forms part of an ecosystem for innovation, but it will actually be part of the community here. And it will enable the whole of the ecosystem, from government to research and development through to local enterprises, to hopefully share the benefits of what can happen in AI over the next coming years.
There's no limit to what we can accomplish with Lenovo.